My name is Everett Mitchell, and I'm running for Wisconsin Supreme Court.
All four Wisconsin Supreme Court candidates on the same stage this past week during a forum hosted by our editorial partner, WisPolitics.com.
The winner will replace retiring Justice Patience Rogensack, who endorsed Waukesha County Judge Jennifer Doro, and who we caught up with after the event. As you watch the forum today, even from your time on the court, what do you make of how political these races have become?
You know, I think it's too bad. I think it's too bad. Many, many things have become political now, and I think instead of working to elect different legislators if they don't like the legislature, the tactic now always is to bring it to the court. And that's not our job. That's really not.
And with that, did you have concern in endorsing in this race, given the political nature of these races?
Well, you know, I don't think Jennifer is a particularly political player.
How important is this race to replace you?
Oh, goodness. You know, nobody's irreplaceable, and that includes me. So it'll be different. The next justice, no matter who we elect, will be different than I am. And I think that's fine. I think that's just fine.
And before you go, have you reflected on your career and your time on the court yet?
Oh, you know, it's been wonderful. It's the people of Wisconsin gave me this opportunity, what, almost 20 years ago now. You know, and before that, I was on the Court of Appeals for 7 years. So I've been really blessed, and I appreciate the opportunity, and it's really been quite a treasure. Quite a treasure.
That's our show today. A reminder, all of our interviews can be found on WISN.com/upfront and our streaming channel and app called Very Local.
Thank you for your time today. We'll see you right back here next Sunday for Upfront.